नमस्कार, एक बार फिर आप सभी का स्वागत है आपके कार्यक्रम में। मैं हूँ पूर्णिमा शर्मा और आज हम चर्चा करने जा रहे हैं कि अगर आप इमेजिन करिए कि आप मॉल में जा रहे हैं लेकिन वहाँ की हवा से वायरस का हो, बच्चे क्लासरूम में पढ़ रहे हैं लेकिन हवा में वायरस की उपस्थिति वहाँ ना हो, चाहे कॉन्फ्रेंस रूम हो या फिर क्लासरूम हो या फिर ऑफिस हो। वैज्ञानिकों ने एक ऐसी तकनीक विकसित कर ली है जिससे कि तो वायरस है उसको हवा में ही खत्म किया जा सके। इस पर बातचीत करने के लिए हमारे साथ चंडीगढ़ से जुड़े हैं हैरी गर्ग जी, जो कि एक वैज्ञानिक हैं। बहुत बहुत स्वागत है हैरी गर्ग जी आपका हमारे कार्यक्रम में।
धन्यवाद मैम।
तो जिस तरह से आपने और आपके साथ एक आपके एक और सहयोगी सुपांकर दास जी ने ये तकनीक ये सिस्टम डेवलप किया है CSIR CSIU ने, जो UV ear duct disinfection system, ये system क्या है, ये कैसे काम करता है, कैसे ये जो COVID का वायरस है उसको खत्म कर देता है हवा में, और कितनी आसानी से ये जो सेंट्रलाइज एयर कंडीशन सिस्टम होते हैं, चाहे वो ऑफिस में लगे हों, चाहे वो कॉन्फ्रेंस हॉल्स में लगे हों, चाहे वो मॉल्स में हो, उनको कैसे खत्म करता है, किस तकनीक का इस्तेमाल किया जा रहा है और कितना आसान है इसे लगाना, ये आप हमारे तो इस कार्यक्रम को सुन रहे हैं उन्हें बताइए हमारे।
यस मैम, थैंक यू मैडम। एक्चुअली ड्यू टू दिस COVID-19 ऑल ओवर वर्क स्पेसेस, ऑल ओवर ऑफिसेज, कॉन्फ्रेंस रूम, मॉल्स, क्लासरूम नाउ कांट बी यूज्ड ड्यू टू द रिस्क ऑफ स्प्रेड ऑफ दिस पर्टिकुलरली कोविड सार्स वायरस। So now these all closed spaces, they have become infectious. And now this has been proven that this is in our air. And because of that airborne route of transmission by aerosols, there is a huge risk, there is a major risk to everybody's life. Say our children, our school going students, then our elders, or the working professionals. So recognizing this need, CSIR, CSIO has taken the lead. And our team at CSIU has developed an effective solution, which is very innovative, and it is a use for viral disinfection. Actually, if we go for the history, UVC light is used for disinfection of bacteria or fungi and molds. But taking that particular history into consideration and feedbacks and culture survey, and seeing this global pandemic, the fastest and effective solution to disinfect this virus is UVC based disinfection system. So our team has engineered and developed this technology of in-duct UVC disinfection system by working on different parameters. Parameters like we have faced an optimal dosage. Using our computational fluid analysis, our optical ray analysis during the flow of the air. So that is the USP of our product. So this technology has been developed according to the requirement for deactivation of this SARS-CoV virus contained in the aerosol with necessary, we can say, ventilation measures, necessary safety and user guidelines. And then most of the above the tested biosafety standards. So the CSIO developed product is tested for 99.9% disinfection. And the above all, this is a retrofit solution. Retrofit means we need not go for major changes. Like our HVAC duct systems are there in malls or in our auditoriums. So if we see there are maintenance spaces in those places, those ducts. So those maintenance ducts can be used for the installation of these UVC ducts without making a major change. We will not have to open out the full duct. Only a slot has to be cut as per the required design. And then from that slot, this UVC system has to be mounted. And we have done 2-3 installations already, and we have tested and we have proved that this is a very effective solution. So this solution is a non-chemical, it is a contactless, we can easily clean, and it is very easily we can do for the maintenance. Above all, it is a UVC leak proof. We have done the engineering such a way that there is no leakage of the system, and it comes with a very very unique and intelligent sensory arrangement, which gives a sensors of UV light, whether it is on or off, whether it is working, and then with fire and smoke sensors. So our team at CSIR, CSIO has transferred this technology to 30 companies with the valid and certified documents. We are giving the CE certification, and we have started the initial handholding. And now those companies are spreading and installing these systems because we are from R&D. So those commercial installations are being done by our production partners, and this will restore a public confidence in the nation and allow people to return to workplaces, to public transport, and then educational institutes. So this is our aim, because we are working for society, so this is our aim. And when we talk about the certification and test reports, which will give the confidence, we have done the valid virological test reports. We have the valid UVC test certification, which is approved by ICMR. Then we have done the CE certification, in which the necessary safety, environmental, and EMC tests are done for the product. So this is a very unique product, and it will change the game, and it will give the confidence to in the market. Yeah, okay. Thank you.
तो ये जो आपने हमें बताया कि CSIR, CSIO has developed this UVC air duct disinfection system, and it can be used in auditorium, large conference room, classrooms, malls. So it is going to provide a relatively safer environment for indoor activities. When we look at this current pandemic. So now that you are saying that. It has been tested on all biosafety standards, and UVC, this system deactivates over 99% of virus, bacteria, fungus, and other bioaerosols.
Yeah.
So, if you could enlighten us about the technology that you have tested it with other labs also, like Imtec, and they have tested the system, and they found it very suitable for commercial use and for offices and for commercial usage and other areas, wherever it is required and wherever we want to disinfect here. So how the testing being done, and what all places it is being implemented now?
Yeah, so like the virological test that we have done, our sister lab at CSIR Imtec. So what we have done, we have made a similar chamber for carrying out same flow rate, for meeting out the same process parameters as working in our HVAC ducts of buildings, auditorium, mall. So that thing has been fabricated. Assembled, installed, and then we have carried out the viral load test in that particular chamber. Basically, it is a BSL level 3 facility in which the virus was put and the infection was put, and then from a surface of a trap, it was taken for the measurement and the evaluation. And then it was treated under this UVC system, from where we calculated the dose under the different flow rates and the dose and the reduction time. So that particular thing helped us in coming up with the number of installations. Like, we have a large HVAC building, we have a large flow rate, then we can reduce the dosage time and intensity can be increased. So this is how we are doing it. And if we have a very small system in which we have a large retention time, then this intensity will be less. So this is a basically optimization of the two parameters from which we have derived this valid dosage. And it is also, as per our international literature and international survey, and it also validates that thing.
Okay. And if you could enlighten us, that is this system or the similar system, or a system of this kind, disinfection disinfection system of this kind is being used in other parts of the world.
Already these types of systems are already in use, but particularly for this particular virus, this is a new development.
Okay.
Because we have large spaces and other things, because UVC is not healthy, it is not safe for human beings. Hmm. So it is not directly used in most of the common or working places. But now this virus has come directly in front of us and in our working places. So also we can't use UVC directly in front of us. So we have taken all the safety measures, we have taken all the safety guidelines as per the international standards. When we say we are going for CE certification, so we are following that international safety standard. Already these systems are working, lot of firms are coming up with the solutions, but they don't have the valid certification, they don't have the valid virology report, because it is must that how according to the flow rate the dose will change, how the air flow rate will change, and then how we have to install it. So at a similar time, this is a retrofit solution, although it can easily be installed in the new systems for the new buildings, right? But at the same time, a retrofit system which can be easily installed with all the safety measures and the necessary virological requirements. So this is the uniqueness, this is the USP. And it is coming with the sensors, with the sensory arrangement, with intelligent sensors, telling us the UVC indication, telling the UVC, telling about the fire and the smoke hazard. So this has, it comes with that thing. So this is very unique in compared to other things.
So it is coming with all the sensors signaling about fire sensor and other things.
Yeah.
I mean, how expensive it is? Is it a initial setup cost? How much would it cost for conference hall, for an office, for the conference areas you are talking about, or the malls? Expensive or how? Low initial setup cost could be.
Yeah, the setup cost for these types of systems depend upon the area. Like we have a 50 meter by 50 meter area in which we have installed a duct of say 500 mm with 12 openings. So there we assume there is a flow rate of up to nearly 10,000 cfm, which will come nearly with a velocity of say 8 meter per second, and at that particular place we will get a residence time of nearly 1 second. So there we will have to use a system as per our required dosages, and this particular system will cost near about a 10,000 rupees, nearly 10,000 rupees, and such three systems will be installed for disinfection of the full 50 meter by 50 meter area. So these systems, three systems are enough for cleaning and sanitizing all the 12 ducts. So in one way we can say it is very cheap, it is very reliable, and other thing, the life of the components, the life of the particular UV lamps, it is more than 8,000 hours, we can say up to 9,000 hours. So this cost is very minimal as compared to the we are getting.
Okay. और ये आप कह रहे हैं कि हर तरह से सेफ है, बायोसेफ्टी मेजर्स को इसमें रखा गया है, सेंसर दिए गए हैं कि कुछ फायर होती है या और भी किसी तरह की कोई खतरा होता है तो इसमें सेंसर्स लगे हैं उसके लिए, और इसको टेक्नोलॉजी को वैज्ञानिकों ने बहुत ही एडवांस लेवल पे इसको विकसित किया है, कई टेस्ट किए हैं CSIR कि और लैब्स हैं जैसे इंटेक है, वहाँ इसके टेस्ट हुए हैं. जैसे कहा जाता है कि जो वायरस है वो 2 घंटे तक एग्जिस्ट करता है इंडोर में अगर इन्फेक्टेड लोग वहाँ हैं, और कई मीटर तक में ये जा सकता है. तो कई इसके जो एयरबॉर्न ट्रांसमिशन की बात हो रही है SARS-CoV-2 के, तो उसको ये खत्म करने के लिए इस तकनीक को विकसित किया गया है, जिससे इंडोर की हवा को क्लीन किया जा सके, डिसइंफेक्ट किया जा सके। आपसे मैं ये भी समझना चाहूँगी कि जब एसी लगा होता है तो उसमें हवा एसी लेता है और कुछ हिस्सा हवा का बाहर से लेता है, तो इसमें लेमैन की लैंग्वेज में आप समझा पाएं तो ये किस तरह से काम करेगा, जब अगर कोई इन्फेक्टेड मान लीजिए इंसान है किसी इंडोर में, किसी हॉल में, किसी कॉन्फ्रेंस हॉल में, और वहाँ की एयर को क्लीन करना है, तो एसी वहाँ जो लगे हैं सेंट्रलाइज्ड एसी, वो किस तरह से उसको खींचेंगे और क्लीन करेंगे और फिर वापस जो कंडीशन एयर छोड़ रहे हैं, तो इसमें वक्त कितना लग जाता है?
बेसिकली लाइक दिस सिस्टम इज वेरी इफेक्टिव फॉर दीज इंडोर स्पेसिस और इंडोर एचवीएसी डक्ट्स। सो व्हेन वी टॉक अबाउट दैट, वी हैव अ वेरी लार्ज वी कैन से हॉल इन व्हिच लॉट ऑफ पीपल आर देयर, एंड व्हेन वी से दिस सिस्टम इज वर्किंग, सो इन दैट केस एक्चुअली यूजली एज पर द डिजाइन और एज पर द एचवी स्टैंडर्ड, द 70% एवरी टाइम द रीसर्कुलेटिंग एयर इज टेकन एज ए 30% measure, and 70% we always use the same air, means our all old air which is circulating in the
in the duct
indoor. So we can say now we have total 100% of the air which has entered for as a conditioned air. So this system is installed in ASQ of the HVAC system where the full inlet air is sanitized, full air is disinfected. So this whole air, this 100% of the air passes through this illuminated, irradiated area, say of 1 meter. Mm-hmm. And when this wire, because this system is continuously on, the energy is continuously on. Mm-hmm. And when this air passes through, the virus also passes through this illuminated zone and it gets deactivated. So when this deactivated virus with this air conditioned air goes ahead for delivery of the different ducts, the people get the sanitized air in the rooms. So it is disinfected, it is free from any virus bacteria. So we get the clean air. So it will prevent spreading of the virus, which is very safe. So this is how it works.
तो आपने बहुत काफ़ी जानकारी दी इस सिस्टम के बारे में जो कि सीएसआईओ ने डेवलप किया है, यूवीसी डिसइंफेक्शन सिस्टम, किस तरह से ये हवा को साफ करेगा, डिसइंफेक्ट करेगा, वायरस को किल करेगा, डीएक्टिवेट करेगा, और जो आप रेट बता रहे हैं कि 99% डिसइंफेक्शन का इसका रेट है ये दे रहा है, तो काफ़ी ये काफ़ी स्पेसिस में जहाँ लोग दफ्तरों में काम करेंगे या मॉल में जाएंगे तो वहाँ की हवा को साफ करने की दिशा में बहुत ही अहम कोशिश है, और हम उम्मीद करते हैं कि इस तरह से ही जो हमारे वैज्ञानिक हैं वो लोगों आम लोगों की मदद में इस तरह आगे आते रहें, और इस तरह की तकनीक का इस्तेमाल जिस तरह के भी चैलेंजेस हम फेस कर रहे हैं इस पैंडेमिक के टाइम पर, उसमें तरह तरह की इस तरह की टेक्नोलॉजी लोगों की मदद करें, हमें सेफ एनवायरमेंट दें। बहुत बहुत शुक्रिया हमसे बात करने के लिए हरिगर्व जी, और इस सिस्टम के बारे में यूवी डिसइंफेक्शन टेक्नोलॉजी और जो सिस्टम डेवलप किया है सीएसआईओ ने, इसके बारे में विस्तार से जानकारी देने के लिए शुक्रिया।
थैंक यू जी, बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद।